off and done.
Regina's turn at 5, so.
right.
Oh, you can do 5 to 5:30.
No. We only have a couple more. Let's do Angel Band.
Oh, that's up here in the A section.
In the A section.
Yeah.
Your daughter is so well organized.
Yes.
She is so well organized, and she was
then
so sweet.
For me or her.
She made me
we don't know
a wonderful book.
Get it from
us. You know, and
she certainly doesn't get it from me.
I need to reprint all this stuff too because it's getting to be a mess.
Let's see, drop D.
She is extremely well organized.
This is the first waltz we've done all night. First three quarters.
So feel free to dance.
Yeah. And like I said, my good buddy, Regina Sanford, is going to do her special brand of performance art. We'll do two more. Let's do two more. Unless you can think of anything, we gotta work up some more. Rob's been coming over and practicing with me, and we're getting a new batch of material worked up. I want her to learn the choo 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 boogie. Maybe we should do that. We'll do three more. Yeah, we'll do three more. Well, that you'll learn it, Amy, because and Regina knows it. So the choo 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 boogie is just a chorus, and it's. But then you can learn all the words because it's a double harmony. See, when you sing harmony, some songs call for harmony on the chorus or, you know, blending, you know, layering in the harmonies hither and yon, you know. And some are just like boom, 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 double twin fiddle type harmonies all the way through. And that's what Robin's good at. So I've got to think of songs like we could do Twisted. My name's Tony. That's right out of my head.
We gotta
work on that one, you know.
Yeah, Jennifer's
Twisted. Yeah. So we can do some Andrew's sister.